Nocturne Opus 27, number 2 in D-flat major is another one of the most popular nocturnes, also used in many movies and soundtracks. And this one has such a cloying sweetness, it's somehow it reminds me of the potency of poppies, which develop opium. And once you succumb to the sweetness, it builds into a climax of the most intense passions. So the beginning everyone knows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.